YouTube. So the day started off pretty dreary and kind of rainy, misting and cloudy and a little definitely cold, but now it's sunny out, nice. So I'm going to tackle some things in the yard. Actually, the first thing I'm going to tackle is I want to throw some seed down. The temperatures are getting up close to being 60 during the day. It's like upper 50, so I'm always late to seed, whether it's in the spring or the fall. Prefer to seed in the fall, but it is what it is. Didn't get a chance last year. I forget why. I think I did might have a little bit, but not much. So I'm going to seed this spring, and I'll seed in the fall again. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the Pro 16. I'm not going to run it. I probably won't run it, or the brush, I should say, the sweeper. I'm going to just kind of like go back and forth with the bristles, because I've noticed when I do just run around in the grass, it does a nice job of just like roughing up the soil. And the backyard is basically it's just crap, you know, it's crap grass, or very, I shouldn't say really crappy, but it's really not, it doesn't have really deep root systems, and the dog, you know, runs around like a lunatic and chews it up like a horse would. So it's definitely crappy. So I want to do some overseeding this spring. So the plan is to basically, you know, rough it up. I may or may not turn the brush on. I don't know if that'll cause problems. I don't know if it'll be too rough on it. So I'm going to basically just drag it around, rough it up, and then overseed with the 408, and then hand seed afterwards on spots that are a little missed. But I'm basically trying to throw a ton of grass seed down, and just try to get a ton of it on there and get some more, a thicker lawn this summer, spring and summer. So hope you like the video. except for one part. Well, you know, thing is, as you can see, it's pretty damn aggressive. I kind of knew that. I was hoping it wasn't going to be that aggressive, and then had a problem over here. I couldn't get it out of, you know, I stopped it, and then I couldn't get it out of PTO, and it dug a hole, basically. But actually, in reverse, without it running, did exactly what I wanted it to do. Going forward, it kind of rolled with it a little bit more, but in reverse, because it was, you know, kind of going against it, actually did exactly what I wanted to do, which was just rough it up so I could throw the seed down. So I was actually pretty happy with it, but I was a little concerned at the end here. Basically, it seemed like it's either losing spark or losing gas or something. This kind of happened like the first day I got it, where it was just, when I ran it longer. But after, I'm going to go have some coffee because I'm falling asleep standing up. I'll have to check it again. I'm going to try it on the front yard too. So, but hey, I was happy with what it did, other than my little boo-boo over there. And this thing's a big ass machine. And I also learned that trying to work the steering brake in reverse is not something that's recommended and takes some getting used to. So, but hey, all right. So I got the 408 hooked up to the spreader, or spreader hooked up to the 408, I should say. Hopefully, I'm not inhaling a dust cloud, but we'll have to see. It's a little cheap spreader, obviously, from Lowe's or wherever, but let's get this going.
basically nuke this backyard with seed as much as I can. I'll probably get it again maybe in a few weeks or something like that, but let me get another load going.
Yeah, that was fine. I'm okay with what went down. There's a few spots where, you know, I stopped on the brake and I forgot to shut the hopper off, so it's dumped there. So I'll just take a rake and rake it out. But anything else, I'll just touch up by hand. But you know, I don't spend a lot of money on my yard, my grass, as you can tell. But it would be nice if this, at least the backyard looks good. The front yard, I can give a shit less about. I don't have irrigation for it, so it usually burns out June and July. So all right, hope everyone's doing well and healthy. Stay safe, talk to you soon.